Hiya guys, I'm here at the Experience in Hillington Park. It's Scotland's only indoor electric go-kart arena and I'm just about to go and meet the mascot and meet the guys and hopefully get a shot. Volta, hello! Hi, I've been looking for you. This is the Experience mascot. Volta, is Lindsay the manager around? Hi Lindsay, how are you?
Hi Cassie, come on in.
Well, this is Lindsay, the general manager. Lindsay, how long have you guys been in Hillington Park?
We've been open since the end of November, so we've just been trading for about 2 months just now.
Right, okay, so pretty new then.
Yeah, we are. We're definitely still finding our feet, but the place has been brilliant so far.
And you're Scotland's only electric go-karting arena.
Yeah, we're the only electric indoor go-karting arena. We've got adult karts, junior karts and tandem karts, and we actually have a junior track as well.
Right, okay. It looks massive out there. I hear that you're going to expand it as well.
Yeah, come Easter time, we're going to have leisure and learning space and events and meeting space as well, and we're even bringing up the front fuselage of a plane.
Yeah, and that's where the meetings are going to be held.
Yeah, you can hold a meeting in the plane, you can have a board meeting there, you can have a party in a plane.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it's great.
What about the Academy restaurant?
The Academy is open all day long. We serve breakfast, lunch and dinner in there, and we do takeaway as well. It's a great place to meet people.
It's like an all singing and dancing restaurant.
It is, and as well we can have events in there too, and we can do external catering.
Right, fantastic. Well, it looks so good. I'm going to be cheeky, but can I get a wee shot in the cars?
Oh, of course you can.
Thank you so much, Lindsay. I'm just off the track, I had so much fun. I didn't realise that electric cars could go that fast. Right, I'm just about to head into the Academy. What other place has got a restaurant like this, all singing and dancing, and a track like that? Thank you. Well, what a day I've had here. It's been absolutely excellent. I'm definitely going to be back. If you want to find out more about it, experience.org.uk, and some wonderful food as well.